For some people, an eating disorder is about body image. Losing weight, calorie counting. But from my perspective, your eating disorder is connected to obsessions and compulsion.
Eating the right thing at the right time and the right purpose.
Charlie, does that sound accurate?
What's going on, Charlie?
I'm trying to help.
Okay. Well, thank you.
You just have to ask for help.
Talk to you about something. My mental health has been really bad lately. I've been finding eating really difficult. I feel like there's a voice in my head that's not me. And I think I've been like this for quite a long time. I want to get better.
You got referred to an eating disorder service. And it was becoming unbearable for him.
The actual eating disorder treatment stuff was not very fun.
Can't.
This feels weird.
About him?
Yeah.
Being at the clinic didn't magically cure me of mental illness. It got me out of the deep end.
I know it's scary. Are you ready for this, Charlie?
You are going to be all right.
Thank you.
Just trust yourself, yeah?
Ready?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I don't know. It's been a long 2 months.